See?
And the Russia sent Steven Seagal to occupy Ukraine to spread propaganda. Part of his role is a Kremlin spokesman.
A Kremlin spokesman? A Kremlin spokesman? Steve?